Good morning to one and all. I am intelligent. I am here to tell you a speech on Independence Day. So let's start. Independence Day is the result of the specific of the many various such as Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel and many other leaders. India has managed to get freedom in 1947, after many years of specifics of the day. Indians we celebrate this day by hoisting the tricolor flag. On this day, the whole nation will be decorated with colored flags and banners. So, thank you and have a nice day.